body mass away from the chain. What I like to do is a moderate weight, not put too heavy, something that you can control. But sometimes when the gym is crowded, and they could be crowded, I like to try to hit a chain and do two exercises at once. Go from one exercise to another. A lot of people say, don't mind. I said, if the gym is crowded and you want to get to the machine, you get up for a second, somebody gets on, you don't know how to do it. So go from here to another exercise and come back. Break it up. So let's start this one, then we'll go to the next one. Try to control the waist. A lot of people, if you cannot control the waist, you've got too much weight. The best thing is to control it. If you're struggling to get it up, you have no control. The weight is controlling you. You control the waist. So what I'm going to do is run through 3 quick sets. Here, there, and then we'll go to the next exercise.
Memory and concentration, plus support for heart health. Centric